The couple is happily leaving the chapel eternally tied. When the curtain descends, there is nothing but love and laughter. When the fairy tale ends, the heroine's always the bride. Ella, the girl of the cinders, did the walls and the wash and the winders. But she landed a prince who was brawny and blue-eyed and blonde. Could ever have done it without that crazy lady with a wand. Cinderella had outside help. I have no one but me. Fairy godmother, 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 where can you be? I haven't got a fairy godmother. I haven't got a godmother. I have a mother, a plain old Snow White was so pretty, they tell us, that the queen was insulted and jealous when the mirror declared that Snow White was the fairest of all. She was dumped on the border, but was saved by some men who adored her. Oh, I grant you, they were small, but there were seven of them, practically a regiment. I'm alone in the night, by myself, not a dwarf, not an elf, not a goblin in sight. That girl had seven determined little men, working hard just for her day and night. Oh, sure, the queen gave her poisoned apple, even so, she lived happily, happily, happily ever after. Magical kid counteracted the apple eventually. Though I know I'm not clever, I'll do what they tell me I have to. I want some happily ever after to happen to me. Rapunzel had platinum tresses that were double the length of her dresses. She was kept in a tower for years by a wicked old witch. Till one night in despair down, she scrambled by letting her hair down. That's what I call quite a switch. Oh, I wonder. No, it wouldn't work. I'd be finished before I begin. And besides, I don't want to get out. I want to get in. Chapel eternal.